So I am duplicating these vehicle make and model pages because we have a list of them that we got to get done. So I just finished the Infiniti one. I'm going to go ahead and make Jeep and just show you what I'm doing. So I've already put the content on. Just follow along. Just finished this page. What I'm going to do is... See, I built kind of like different ones. So you see how you got the title of the page and it says book now. Then you got, you know, this, but this content is like in the left side of the page. Some of these other pages look a little different. So let's look at Acura. See, I have the directions button up here, then the title. The content is on the right side, and the book now is over here. So you see how that's completely different? Buick, this one's in the middle. The book now is at the bottom. You see how I did it like a little bit different ways, but the title's always up here, right? Cadillac. Chevy, Chrysler, Dodge, Daewoo, just want to show you this stuff, my computer don't freeze up. So we're using like different ones, so I'll just clone this one and show you. So we're going to hit duplicate. The next one is called Jeep. Paste that. New page is going to end up at the bottom. I wanted to go ahead and do the Mitsubishi because I wanted to see that car. So every new one that I add has to go above Mitsubishi. But this was like my dream car back in the day, the Evo. And I just wanted to... Anyways, let's go back. So you see how all the pages are hidden? First thing I do is just do the back end first, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and hide on all. Page URL takes me up here, Jeep. I'm deleting the old model. And on some of these, the descriptions are different. I try to switch them up a little bit, but for the most part, we're copying and pasting this, right? Change the title, change the H1 and the H2. That's really the only titles I got. And I'm gonna do the content. Copying that. Make the spaces. Alright. Copy a word. Link it to the homepage. Cool. Let's go find a picture. I did have a bunch of geotagged pictures for all of this, but I don't. The stock images on this website are a lot better. I like these a lot better than the pictures that I downloaded and geotagged. So we'll find another use for those photos. And like sometimes these are parallax. I'm going to parallax it. You got to make sure the photo fits. Cool. You can hit publish after every one just to save your work. Cool. All right, let's move to the next thing. I want to show you guys something real quick. See how this is the first word? Mitsubishi. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's red and it's interlinked. So if the first word, because I'm just interlinking the make. So this is the I cloned the Mitsubishi page, right? I'm about to put the Kia content on here. But on the Mitsubishi page, Mitsubishi was the first word, and that's the word that I linked to the homepage. Because we always link every page to the homepage, right? So if you paste this content, watch what happens. It's going to link. See how this is the first word? So if you don't delete the paragraph and you just paste, it linked the whole paragraph to the homepage. Look. The whole page is going to be linked. This is it in the public view. The whole page is a link, right? Which means all those words are linked. The whole fucking paragraph is linked, right? So if you see that, just pay attention. If you catch that, you catch that. You know, if you don't, you don't. But you gotta delete the whole thing. Start from the top, delete the whole thing, and then paste. And then that won't happen, right? And then you just go and link your freaking word. Just wanted to show you guys that real quick. Doki Pictures. So there's a title, spacer, button, spacer, better little thing. I just want to be able to see. Only reason I'm adding this, because it's another keyword, but I wanted this picture to fit. If I took that away, it would have been looked. So anyways, that's what I was doing just now. Alright. Yeah, make sure you click on the right thing. So click on row. If you can't find it. You always want to see how it looks like on these other views, because sometimes they look a little, sweet. All right, done with that. Hide it. Did we already do this? Cool. Next, Hummer. This will probably be the last example, and I'll shut her down. Involving, but you don't want to be starving. See how that blue word's the first, that's a linked word. If you do not delete it first and you just paste, you're going to get all links. Right, that's what's going to happen. Right. So delete it. That's it, folks.